हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 5. सो क्लास 4 सब्जेक्ट टीवीएस चैप्टर 5. चैप्टर नेम द फन वी हैव. टॉपिक रिक्रिएशन. टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट द रिक्रिएशन. वी आर टू रूटीन वर्क एवरी डे फ्रॉम द अर्ली राइज. व्हेन एवर यू राइज एवरी डे इन द मॉर्निंग एंड आफ्टर द टिल द एंड ऑफ द डे. We all are doing many type of works. These works are our routine works from the beginning until the end of the day. It is essential to take breaks from our work and have fun. In this routine, the many works are which are essential for our daily life and the many works are that are related to our job, our professional life. In this routine, we take food, take bath, doing our professional work, doing jobs, playing games, watching movies. All these works are included in it. So, while complete our daily routine, we need some breaks. If you will remind your thinking, just every day during the school hours, you have the break, you have the recess. You have the lunch. We have? Yes. That is the break time. Because we need some time for taking a gap between our work duration. The break that we take from routine work and the fun that we have in our free time is called recreation. If I asked you, what you do during the break and in the lunch time? Normally, all of you do two things. First is you take your lunch, you take your meal, which you take from your home to school during that hours. And the second thing which you do, that is the playing games. All students playing games during the breaks. Even few of them like to do our work also, like to do their studies also. So, the work that we do in our break, during in our routine work, that is called the recreation. Actually, break is the time, that is the free time. That time, there is no boundation of any type of work. We are free to do. So, we do the work that we like. At the school, all of you don't have much options. Because the school campus is mainly for the study and the games. Means whatever the things that are necessary for your growth, for your education. But at the home, you are totally free. You can do anything. You can do planning with your family members also. So during the break, our free time, we do the things in which we feel fun, we enjoy. So that works our recreation. Recreation are the work that we do during our free time and the break time, and we have fun to do that activities. That is the recreation. It helps us to relax and refresh ourselves. Whenever do the recreation, always we feel good, we feel happy, we enjoy those works. So because of that working activities, our mind gets refresh, our whole body get refreshed. Whenever you come back after the lunch, always you will feel that you are happy, you are enjoying the work. So recreation always help us to feel relax and refresh our body. It also gives us more energy for the next day's routine. Whenever we feel happy, we get relaxed, our body is refreshed. So we next, the work which we do, we get always the full of energy. So, because of the recreation, you can get the energy for the next day's routine also. Examples of recreation are playing games, watching TV, drawing and painting, or dancing and singing, going to circus, going to fair, taking meal in restaurant, enjoying the picnic, etc. All these are the examples of recreation. These are the activities in which you feel always good, you always enjoy it. So these are the examples of recreation. Recreation is endless. If we think that we can make the list of the recreations, it is impossible, because the recreation is related to the do the work in the free time and also having fun. But in what activities which we will fun, there is no particular rules and foundation for it. So recreation is endless. Some people are like to thinking about something new, that is also the recreation. Some people making plans for their future, that is also a type of recreation. We try to communicate each other, that is also the part of recreation. So we cannot make the list of the recreations. Recreations is always endless. So these are the points which are related to the recreation. All of you, I think you understand it. Even if you have any problem, you can ask to me by the messaging. So today's homework is learn and write about recreation in your EVS activity copy. You have to read all these points, you have to learn all these points, and after that try to think by yourself about the recreation and write it in your EVS activity copy. Thank you.